Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now today's result is the suit, wedding suit, which is a lynga and jamawar hand embroidered beadwork dress with a contrasting duppata. Now originally this suit was meant, has been sent with a churidar fabric and you know, some, I don't know, it's a pure, like a French crepe type of fabric that came with it. Now, I went along and purchased some additional jamawar, which we've made a full lynga. Now, if you want to see the tutorial, I have done an Urdu tutorial in this. Now, I do hope to actually replicate this design, hopefully in English as well. So anybody who's interested in making this, is a very, very wide ghair. Preferably, I would have liked to have made it even wider, but unfortunately, with limited fabric, I had to make do with what I had. So I'm going to be showing you, this was 4 yards of fabric, in which I've explained how to cut and how to make, and then also how to make, I've made like an underlining, like a petticoat with this, that I've attached at the belt. Now, this lynga is okay, it's a belted lynga, that's where the belt is, and that's, as you're seeing on the mannequin, it's a beautiful beadwork on the diamond, and then the fabric was exceptionally pretty duppata with this suit. So to make it into like a proper wedding suit, I didn't fancy it with the churidar. I thought lynga would suit this so well. It's a long kameez with sort of lengthy splits, and I've made it to the length that it came out, because it was like a shame to cut into the fabric. Now I'm very pleased with the result. I hope it looks as pretty on the person that is meant for as it looks on the mannequin. So anyway, hopefully I'll be sharing with you this version, hopefully in English as well. Anybody who's interested, the tutorials will be available on my kapda silai channel, and I will hope to see you again soon with some more of these beautiful, fascinating suits.